chance in how we can get the players improved in the next 6 months. It's always been there. It's about like, you know, getting that out of the so I mean, I never believe. I know that there are so many people who are telling that our batting is not strong enough. I never believe that. I believe that we have the batting. It's just about performing. So we came out as well.
What the plan is for season 3?
Like, you know, we want to you know, go and win that tournament, but we have 6 months now. We have to, you know, next few days we need to sit down and plan what we need to go do, like, you know, in the coming days, and how we're going to develop our players. So planning has to be done in the next few days.
Is there any plan for the Division 3?
There's nothing for me, but I mean, like, I need to see that we make more competition.